Prime Minister Robina Nabbanja accused a medical worker of corruption and poor bedside manners. The accused official heads the dentist's department at Kangurumira Health Center 4. Nabbanja said she has been receiving several complaints from residents of Kayunga about this medical worker. She noted that it's such public servants who have tarnished the government's image. It is day three since Nabbanja started traversing Kayunga district to canvass for support for the NRM flag bearer for the Kayunga district LC5 seat. Today they have carried out campaigns in Kangurumira sub-county where several rallies were held to woo support for Andrew Muwonge.
Omuntu ayiga fula tuzo tukola ki tuliga nze sagala kuba malira budde na yebi nebitu byemwogedde ko ngenda kubikola byonna
ukalowa amanyu.
Nabbanja gave assurance to voters that government is ready to work on their challenges, but this can be effectively achieved once they elect the NRM party candidate. Kangurumira residents reported to Nabbanja that the police station at Kangurumira Town Council lacks a patrol vehicle. The sub-county also lacks government secondary schools. Andrew Muwonge, the NRM flag bearer, told voters that he's ready to transform Kayunga district. NUP's candidate, Harriet Nakwede, carried out her campaigns in Nazigo Town Council today. She was joined by the leader of opposition, Mathia Zimpuga, who noted that they will put emphasis on protecting votes. This story was compiled by Jaliat Namoya for the news in Kayunga.